Hello everyone, welcome to Ander Visits. Today we'll be discussing about the possibility of Thanos returning again in the MCU. He was the most dangerous, most powerful foe in the MCU for all of Phase 2 and 3. But Thanos was finally destroyed in Avengers Endgame, twice in fact. After having such a major presence in the franchise before now, and the victory of Endgame hinging on his defeat, there's surely not much chance of the Mad Titan returning in the future, right? Or is there? While speaking to the media at Comic-Con over the weekend, Endgame writers Stephen McFeely and Christopher Markus weighed in on the tricky issue. McFeely reminded us how anything is possible in the Marvel Universe and every death can be undone in some way. The problem is that you don't want to undercut the stories you have previously told and the endings you have already put in place. Marvel fans are used to characters being resurrected via mystical means time happens to Thanos in Endgame or alternate universes, but bringing Thanos back would likely negatively affect the power of the way he was finally bested. In particular, Iron Man's noble sacrifice would be proven pointless. If Thanos can't or at least shouldn't be brought back to life, then maybe he could return in a movie that took place prior to his death. Maybe even millennia before, as Eternals will feature Thanos' kind. The Deviants, it's theorized that Josh Brolin might find himself with a cameo in the film as a younger version of the future tyrant. But this is just speculation at present. So what are your thoughts about this? Would you like to see Thanos return to the MCU, or was Avengers Endgame the perfect final appearance for him? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you so much.